on this nice, beautiful, God-given day. Not a cloud in the sky, 55 degrees. Winds out of the northwest at about 10 to 15 mile an hour. Got some nice folk here, I guess, you know. Maybe trespass them. They're just walking their dogs, minding their own business. But I mean, you could not ask for a more beautiful day versus the last time I was out here last Friday when I caught 109 and two bright lines here. It was super windy, raining like crazy. Wind was out of the northwest at 25 mile an hour, gusting over 30. I was just miserable. I want to apologize to y'all for that lack of mannership there with the bad words flying. But we're going to have a lot better catches today. We're planning on catching the same thing, two bright lines and 109. I'm not posting as many videos these days because my boss has redone my schedule. I'm now working 6 days a week until further notice, so I get the rail fan on Friday mornings only. So bear with me, folks. I'll have more videos coming soon. Enjoy the catches, and thanks for watching. Gator Train Chaser out. Bummer, now they are trespassing for sure. I had a pleasant conversation in Spanish with those folks. Well, hopefully they'll know a train's coming. Shouldn't be doing that, but oh well. About those four teenagers that burnt down the classic train station down in Boca. I know kids do stupid things, man, but when you burn down a piece of American history like that, wow, that's something else. Those four teenagers are going to learn a nice lesson in the court system here in a few weeks, because I'm sure they're going to get some kind of hefty sentence, what they did. It's a tragedy, but like I said, man, I know kids do stupid things. We were all teenagers once. Hopefully God's looking out for them. We'll find out. Just to give you a quick preview on the weather, I mean, look at it. In South Florida, which is usually a very super humid environment, there is not a cloud anywhere in the sky. This is very rare for us down here in South Florida. Man, it is most welcome, and it is loved. West Palm Beach, milepost 302, Phipps Park. Down the way here, we've got a red over green, which means the southbound bright line will be switching from the west main to the east main on its departure here, and there he goes.
FEC,
let's catch him.
Equipment defect detector, mile post 300.1, west track, no defects, no defects, end of transmission. Thank you. Transmission.